Matt's been with us for years. It's funny, his story is a very classic story, is he came in with a friend. They both trained together. The friend still comes every now and then a little bit, but Matt has really stuck with it. And this happens a lot when people come to the jiu-jitsu together. They come together as friends, and it's hard to tell which one is gonna stay, but usually one of them kind of dies off, one of them stays. He's really putting his mat time. If you roll with him lately, he likes to do some really crazy stuff with the tail and like wrap it around your leg and try to catch you off guard with some sweeps. Sorry, Matt, I don't know. He's kind of like a mystery man. He's not even on Facebook. Wait, is he the only one?
Wait.
Yeah, because you're on Facebook, sort of. Okay, he's the only one here not on Facebook, so he's kind of a mystery man, sorry. But today he's getting his brown belt. Congratulations, Matt.
I
was gonna move to put it on
yet,
didn't I? I really wanted to let that applause go.
Oh. Thank you, man. Thanks for the help. Thanks to you.
Thank you, buddy. Congratulations.
Nice, sir.